Well, hello. I didn't see you there. It's a lovely day today. Welcome to the Warhammer potting shed. Acorn, this girl and I were just watering these plants. We're glad you could join us. Today, we're going to talk about how new battle tomes are grown. It's a long process, and it takes a little bit of know-how and a whole lot of love. First up, you need some really good soil. Compost, ground up with the bones of your enemies. There it goes. Then, line the pot with the pages of the last battle tome so you can absorb all that lovely rich lore and all the very best rules. See here, we have a new Sylvaneth battle tome we've been growing, look. It's starting to sprout war scrolls. Oh, it's not quite ripe yet. Maybe we should give it just a few more months, just to make sure.
Adam, stop a second, dude.
Hang on, what's that, Acorn? Yeah, I agree. I think you should tell it to them straight. They can take it.
Fine. When one country and another country have a bilateral shipping arrangement, then one of these countries can, with very little notice, delay the import of goods, causing all sorts of fun and games for everyone involved. Not to mention all you lovely kids at home.
Look, guys, we know you're excited for the Sylvaneth battle tome, and so are we. But all the Sylvaneth stuff has been held up for a while, and we don't know how long for. We're doing what we can to get it into your hands as quickly as possible.
For now, let's take a little peek at some of the lovely new models. Acorn? Oh, let's have one last treat. If you pop onto the Warhammer community site right now, you can download some of the marvelous new war scrolls for free. Thanks for joining us in the Warhammer potting shed. See you next time, kids.